and I'm allowed to vote from Europe. And you guys know about Jesse Jackson? Okay, I wrote a gospel song up about Jesse Jackson, and this is it. It's a paid political announcement about Jesse. Ooh, glory, glory, hallelujah! Stein, my man. Yeah, if you want Chinese rocks, man, go listen to Jerry Nolan or Walter's band.
Suicide. Everywhere you go.
just, why don't you just go fucking... Why do you want to get Tommy drugs? You have AIDS? Do you have AIDS or something? That's probably why you want to hit Chinese rock. I got a brand new song I just heard of. It's about how, you know, when people die and people make... Hey, will you shut up and listen to what I want to say? It's about when people die and people make a lot of money people make a lot of money on them after they die. It's called Disappointed in You. I feel so lucky to be alive. I'll be your friend. I'll be your friend. I'll be your friend. say. I feel hurt. I feel sad.
I knew you'd come, who is right. I knew you'd been.
really never had a chance. He never had a friend. Look at the assholes he dealt with. Malcolm, what a fucking douche-over, dude. I mean, can you believe Johnny was great, man. Johnny had a lot of style. Steve Jones, man, a real closet junkie. Hey, bring it down. I'm gonna tell a story. Let me tell you a story. Okay, Steve Jones, right? When the Heartbreakers broke up, Pistols broke up, right? Me and Steve, we were talking to Paul and Steve, right? And we were saying, you want to start a band? And Steve said, I don't want to play with a bunch of junkies. And then Steve turned into a junkie. I think that's really what, you know, that's life. I mean, what's the word I'm looking for? Justice. That's justice. So Steve Jones. You know, the guy was a junk. And then who else was there? Glenn Matlock. Poor Glenn. I feel bad for Glenn. Great bass player, though. And Paul Cook, man. Paul Cook thinks I got his wife busted. But that's a long story. I won't get into that. Anyway. Billy Idol. You want to hear a funny story? Listen to this. Take this. Hey, down. I met this guy, Steve Stevens, in New York, right? I didn't know who he was, right? So he comes from Long Island, and I have these friends from Long Island, and he wouldn't admit that he played in this really chump band, you know? He wouldn't admit it. So he came up to jam with me I played last year in New York on New Year's Eve. So when he came on stage, I said, I'd like to introduce a real Johnny clone. Ha ha ha. I wish I played on Michael Jackson's record, though. He's my idol now. That's why I wear white socks now. Honestly, he's my idol. Sid is the most beautiful person in the world. Anybody else you want to know about? David, you mean, I got a song. I'm playing in my acoustic set. I'll tell you later. David, man, in the Please World. You know who Desi Arnaz is? The Lucy Show, Babaloo. He's a cross between him, Dean Martin, and I love David, though, you know. If you only had a little dirt on his face. Hey, you want to know about me? Yeah. Finally, I love myself now. I have myself a little daughter, 1 year old. She hit me, I didn't hit her, I'm not nasty. I have myself a 1 year old daughter. I am the most proudest father in the world, I tell you. I tell you, you don't realize, the only thing that's worth living in life, the only reason you feel like you have a purpose to live if you have a child, man. I'm going to play you my next song. That's about my daughter. It's called Children. There's no such thing as a bad boy. But my daughter's a girl. Well, I'm so sorry. Song. Yeah.
There's no one in the world like me. Yeah.
at least my girl's been funny. not even me. There's no such thing as a bed. good song. How many people here play in a group down kids? How many people here play in a band? Raise your hand. Anybody good? Anybody need to call us? Listen, I'm going. I'm going in business giving guitar lessons. First, I'm going to get myself some. Could you imagine, you know, I was at my mom's house the other day, right? So she says to me, you know what? I just bought a saxophone, right? Who's giving blowjobs around? So I said to my mom, she said, Johnny, aren't you going to take lessons? I said, Mom, you know, I taught myself how to play guitar. She said, yeah, Johnny, I can tell. Do you kids like your mother? If you kids don't like your mother, then you're going to nowhere, man. Hey, man. You spit at me, man. Your face will turn into spit. Listen, I don't dirty my hands, man. But my bitches are karate experts.
boy, man.
Can somebody entertain me? Somebody entertain me?
Hey!
Down. Okay, here you go, man. Hey, Nasty, you around? Nasty.
Yes. That's a Scott.
Well, Gary, well, I say I like you. I think you're really cute. How come you got that earring? Does it bother you? What do you do for a living? Hey, what's the matter?
Hey, man.
Yeah.
kids, man. You know how unprofessional I am, right? I love it. And remember, don't buy those t-shirts, man. When I sound in love, you best believe I'm in love, baby.
Yeah.
learn how to tune my guitar. I gotta play this one more for you guys. Anybody American here? Listen, vote for Jesse, man. Jesse's the only hope we got.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Yeah.
sure I don't buy any of those fucking t-shirts. Thanks a lot, kid. Hope you had a good time. Hey, baby. Please sit down. See you later.
So let's have a big round of applause for Johnny Thunders.